Why is there a giant error sign right here?
That's the coffin.
I can see the coffin, but it also has an error sign in it.
Oh,
is that a race?
It's... I put a different race in there.
That chicken thing is added to the list.
You know. I just don't think he
is
knew
it
was...
Is it Commando Chicken, or...?
It's Commando Chicken, yeah.
Okay, because I put... It was like a dead chicken. It was like a chicken with its head cut off on a hook thing.
Oh, jeez, no.
Yeah, no. What the fuck?
Is he gonna fit?
Yep. He'll fit. Don't worry about it. Oh, there we go. I just had to shake the coffin around.
You might have to move the table and shit out a little
bit.
Yeah,
here, hold on. I'm gonna move it.
What's going on?
Hold on, I'll just...
What are you guys
just
doing?
Just throw him anywhere.
We're trying to set the coffin up right.
Just leave that anywhere, Jade.
We're doing it. We know
just
what we're
leave
doing.
That, just leave the body anywhere.
All right. Come on,
Rich. I'm sorry, that's funny to me. He just goes, yeah, get out of the way. He just fucking throws the body behind.
That's our friend.
I think George Bush should show up in an airplane.
Oh my god.
Lock him in.
But I think... Whoa.
I was waiting for somebody
I just
to...
I see a red dot on the thing. You said lock him in. I'm like, huh? And then I see a red dot on the side of it. Does Urban know he's not speaking?
I don't think so.
Fuck!
There he is.
I wondered why you just ran over script for no
reason. Don't change the color either.
We should have waited until he got up on stage and he was just standing there in silence.
Aspect, did you click out of the game?
I updated some settings.
Oh, alright. Let's give it a minute and hope it doesn't crash.
A few moments later.
I'm not hungry right now.
And my fucking game crashed, of course. Should we, a holster? That way we're not sitting there with our fists out.
No. So that we're not, like, ready to fight. Race, he was such a great man. Punch.
He was such a good guy. Kick. And Snoop's at the funeral. Why is he eyeballing me? I'm scared.
Script crashed and honked his horn. And Script's just with a briefcase.
Yep. They got my roller skates.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I have a question. Right. Hey, Pastor. Huh? Wait, I can't find it. Never mind.
I can't find a question in my brain.
There's a man floating through walls. This is not supposed to be a part of the funeral. And now I'm sucking his dick, okay.
Whoa, Pastor, what are you doing there?
He's not an altar boy.
I can make him one.
Now to start the car, you are going to turn it to the third position, which is the engine cranking position. So let's go ahead and try it out. Release, just like that.
Homeboy looks like he just conked out in the middle of the eulogy. We're gathered here to talk about the lost roller skates. And the man who wore them like a king. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Urban, what are you doing?
This man looks like he's got a hurt leg. he's got a cramp. This man is a... what's going on over here?
oh, fuck, I don't mind him. He's just, making 20
bucks. Hey, don't touch the vegetable.
Man's just trying to make a living at a funeral.
But, hey, wait, what color is he?
Really?
Put him in the back. Put him in the back.
Why is G-Man chilling in the fucking tunnel?
What?
I like that. That's a good addition. I like that.
Oh, that actually worked out perfectly.
Oh, wow, yeah. The two monsters just chilling.
Fuck y'all looking at.
Oh, my game crashed.
Urban! Oh my god!
Fuck was that? Is that Race's ghost? Sounds like something's in the attic or some shit.
I'm going in the attic.
Maybe that's my altar boy.
Is that the guy trying to escape the tunnel? Your altar?
Get back in there. All right. So we're going to start off with reading a verse from the Bible.
Wait.
Motherfucker.
Objection. Objection. Your father.
We're not wedding.
So are we finally ready to start, ladies and gentlemen?
I'm ready. Yes. I'm ready.
Okay. Pislam 23 says... All right.
Psst, script.
Yeah.
Did he just read the psalm like Pislam?
I think he has a Bible.
Yes, Father.
We gonna have a problem?
I don't think so. No.
All right. So now. I got some more shit to say. Hush. Don't feel like the fucking demon's back.
Father, please continue.
Okay.
Father, what are you doing?
Where am I? How come I can't get up? Oh, there we go. Try to sit in my damn chair.
Amen.
Amen.
Wait, that was a prayer? I thought that was a speech.
Shut up, Father! Uh-oh.
Was a wonderful man and a friend. I remember all the beautiful memories he has developed, not just with me, but from all of us. I remember the...
What did you look at me for, Father? I didn't even do anything. I'm just sat here.
Because I know you're about to do something, you little shit.
You ain't about to do nothing.
You about to become my alpha boy.
Where are we burying it? Oh.
Take him out of the fucking woods. Oh, shit.
Here, hold on. I know what'll be better to fix it. Give him a couch.
Yes.
Well, now perfect. Now we send this man on his way to yonder.
One more, Father.
And his name is John C.
Race! Are you, can you hear me? Race, can you hear me? Why am I stuck?
Over here, Adam. This is the place where we can revive him.
Oh, Snoop Dogg!
Oh my god! Get him! Ah!
Wait, we forgot race, the body. Race.
I guess it's just you and me, Race. Guess it's just you and me, bud.
Race! No! Race! Ah! I can't open it!
Open the door!
Open, help! Race is being stuck in the door! I can't get it open! You opened it!
Why am I the one being forced to carry around the burnt chicken?
Alright, well, I gotta tell you guys the truth.
What?
There is no way to get him back.
Ah!
Hey, I'll
nope.
Do
the no. He doesn't. Wait, no. Hold on. He'll like me. Watch this. Hey there, buddy. How you doing?